I've had a taste of apartheid. My grandmother, which was working in the birth, she was a maid and shit.
Mm-hmm.
And I ain't know English by then.
Mm-hmm.
But I could tell that these white kids is gossiping about me.
Mm.
I'm like, all right, cool. I'm going to let it slide. And then, while we were playing, they made me the host. And they were climbing on top of me.
What?
I'm like, nigga, why am I the host? And I got two white kids sitting on me. And then when I complained about that, they got mad. They hit me with an avocado, man.